This is Elmer Davis again. We still don't know what it is or where it comes from, but there's something there. It's been tracked around the Earth by radar, traveling at a rate of 4,000 miles an hour. This is not another flying saucer scare.